So two ways to make the stand for your figure. The paper one, where you fold it in half, cut two little slits in the paper, open up the paper, and push that little piece through. Fold it down as you press the paper down. It's a little tricky to do this. You have to fold it, press it, so that you have a notch here in your paper. Now, if you do it with the cardboard, same start. You're gonna fold your cardboard. This is about 8.5 by 11 sheet of cardboard. Fold it down, cut two notches, 1, 2. So you have that notch right here. Open it up just like the paper, pull it through, fold it down so that it has, again, a notch cut into it. That's the other way. Either way, once you make it and you've attached a piece of cardboard on the back of your drawing that you cut out, then you can attach it right onto that little chair shape. It looks like a chair shape. And you see on the bottom here, I'm just going to attach it right there with some glue or tape so that it'll stand up by itself. Then your job is to decorate the background. Now, the one I made earlier where I put the figure with the heart, I decided to add clouds. He likes pattern. Keith Haring loved pattern. He used a lot of pattern in his work. So I put clouds with messages, be kind, listen, help, care. And down the bottom, I made these sort of road shapes with dashes and lines, like all the roads lead to love and help and compassion and caring and kindness. So that's why I did mine. I can't wait to see what you do with yours. I think this is a wonderful way to end our year together. I hope you all have a wonderful summer. Make sure you share a picture again of your final piece. And I look forward to seeing you in the fall.